English real ale, but brewed in Poland, or Polish real ale brewed in a traditional English way. Destination, I'll be your transportation. We'll find there's a kind of place that could only be seen with the naked. The biggest thing is what we sell real ale, and that is what that means is it's cask conditioned ale. So after fermentation, our beer goes directly into a cask, and the beer is still alive in the cask. There's still a little bit of yeast left, so the beer undergoes a secondary fermentation. There's a key that opens the door. Will you find it? Really delicious, smooth tasting, cool, refreshing English beer.